there in the gate. And they're off in the Remsen from another mother is going out for the early lead. Mo Donegal is down at the rail. Hoo-hoo, that's me. And on the outside, it is a Midnight Chrome along with a Zandon. The two-year-old colts go into the clubhouse turn. From another mother is challenged here by Midnight Chrome. From another mother holding on to the lead by three-quarters of a length. Midnight Chrome runs in second. Zandon on the outside runs in third. Mo Donegal is down at the rail next in fourth. Hoo-hoo, that's me, next in fifth. Mr. Jefferson is sixth. That's three lengths to Judge Davis and three more to Eloquist, who trails the field in eighth in the opening quarter mile, 25 seconds. From another mother leads here by a half length. Midnight Chrome in second. Zandon is next in third with Mo Donegal down at the rail. Then it is Mr. Jefferson and Hoo-Hoo, that's me, as they race midway up the backstretch. From another mother, three-quarters of a length. Half mile posted in 51-2. From another mother is the leader. Midnight Chrome is next in second. Mo Donegal and Zandon, the two favorites, are right together third and fourth. Then Mr. Jefferson and Hoo-Hoo, that's me. Farther back, Judge Davis. And the trailer is Eloquist as the field goes around the far turn. From another mother, narrowly, Midnight Chrome now moves out alongside. It is Midnight Chrome on the outside. From another mother, down at the rail. Now Zandon begins to pick it up. Far outside, it's Mr. Jefferson. Mo Donegal is in behind horses. Then Hoo-Hoo, that's me and Judge Davis. The field is at the top of the stretch. Here's Mr. Jefferson. Here's Zandon. On the extreme outside is Mo Donegal, who's coming on now. Here is Mo Donegal to take the lead from Zandon inside the eighth pole. Zandon battles on. Mo Donegal on the outside. It's Mo Donegal and Zandon. They are heads apart as they come on for the finish, and it's going to be tight here in the Remsen. And it's a photo finish. Mo Donegal and Zandon, they were noses apart on the wire.